And I thought all the good people were gone.
I'd ask you what's new, but I see you're here.
At least a dozen people.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first, we need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this. Flip the switch. I swear, that'll do it. Alright, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fed.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs.
Shit, sick of the beast down
the line. Careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Rikers' attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
All right. I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate, that's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs, but those never got logged, which means they never happened. Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you're available... Thank you. What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square's gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing, it's not like you can file for workman's comp. What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square's gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing, it's not like you can file for workman's comp. Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Detected.
In business. The grid looks stable and the lights are on. No one shot out anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's going to mean something to a lot of people.
Someday, I'll return the favor.
Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage. Shows what happened to at least some of our colleagues in the first wave. Makes me more determined than ever.
Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
see what you've been missing.
Now entering a safe area.
Agent, you've done what we asked. And when you look at the quality of a person, you need to evaluate their actions, not their words. Thusly, I can honestly say that your actions have had consequences. Not for me to judge what kind, but thanks anyway.
Anything catch your eye? No problem. I'll see you later.
Warning. Now exiting the safe area.
The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trash hazards are subject to immediate removal.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
The going gets tough.
Remember, watch your back out there.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Thank you.
Yep. This should do nicely. Good work, Agent. You just made my Tinker Heart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent. You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices.
Check him out before they disappear.
Plasma are dangerously low. Potential donors should report to the medical wing immediately.
That's the thing.
Yes, Bobby. One day we'll go home.
This is an emergency services notification. For security reasons, smoking is not permitted.
Hey, you gotta see this. You got a hell of a selection.
Step right up and take a look.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Sir.
Someone else will come along.
Here are my prayers.
Hey, friend.
Holy crap, those cleaners were making homemade napalm. Thank God that got stopped.
This is an emergency services notification. Civilians are invited to leave messages for friends and family in the main hall. A bulletin board and note cards have been provided for this purpose. This is an emergency services notification. Please keep the areas around checkpoints and entrances clear at all times for JTF personnel.